it will taste much better. And later still, it tastes good enough. Should you want more of this porridge, buckle down, screw up your courage, and try some of my older stuff.
I seek God.
I seek God.
You suck. We
Where
hate
is God
you.
Gone?
Leave.
We have killed him. You and I, murderers. How did we do this? What did we do when we loosened the earth from its sun? Whither do we move? Away from all suns? Have we become so comfortable in the dark that we no longer need the light? Do you hear the noise of the grave diggers burying God? Do you smell the divine putrefaction? God is dead and remains so, and we have killed him. We have smeared his blood away from ourselves. We are now worthy of the God we sought in for comfort before history. There never was a greater event, and on account us gods, all who are before and after belong to a higher history.
Oh, I wonder if I, did I kill God? Where is he at? Where'd he go? Ooh. Oh no, that sucks. Oh, whatever.
We're so worried about it.
So worried about it. Whatever, dude. Get out of here.
Maybe I've come early. The time is lost. This prodigious event is still on its way and is traveling. It is yet to reach man's ears. You have killed, but do not know any blood.
I think you meant prodigious.
What did I tell you, dude? I barely tried on that paper, and Dr. Stires gave me an A+.
Just scream it from the mountaintop, why don't you?
I mean, I might as well. I'm just that good.
Ah, beware, young master. Have you not heard? First and the first shall be last. In reward for my righteous, though poor life, I will be the noble one one day. I will be the master. I will take my place among the noble, and you could too.
If only you might humble yourself. I do not need your pity, but this behavior of yours is too proud. It will lead to your ruin.
One day!
Stires.
Oh, Maggie, hello.
I was wondering if I could get your advice on something.
Oh, of course, sure. Sit down.
Thank you. So, I'm just confused about whether God is in question or not when a nihilistic scholar says that we are tired at the sight of man.
That is such a good question. Let me answer your question with a story. Let me tell you about something that happened in my heaven and hell class. And I promise I'm not trying to evangelize you with any sort of aesthetic ideal, but... So you can see how objective I'm being about this when I say that it was quite the spectacle.
Yeah, I can see that. Thank you so much for helping me today, Dr. Stires.
I feel faint. Something bad must be in the air. Maybe it is this perfume sensualist towards history. This student was on the brink of obtaining faith in man. I'd rather wander through the cold gray fog of a nihilist than have to put up with another armchair scholar.
Predestined savior, shepherd, and advocate of the sick herd. Dominion over the suffering is his kingdom. How ironic that these priestly doctors, these healers and caregivers, perpetuate suffering in their own followers. Even if the priest himself is not sick, he's profoundly related to the sick. He has to defend his herd against the healthy. These sickly pre-meds are quick to follow their priest, these doctors, but they are also quick to lose faith. You shy away from and redirect the resentment. You let them blame their professors, their parents, themselves, but never you. You promise them a path to happiness and success, but only if they follow your rules, your way of life. Many are deemed unworthy and lose faith, but the few become your future priests, shepherds on this thankless path.
The time is now to surrender your life to God. Truly, I tell you, some who are standing here will not taste death before they see that the kingdom of God has come with power. For this world is broken and temporary. All things will be added to you later in heaven.
Ah, yes. Well, lion.
Here you'll see Christianity is all about love.
For if ye love them which love you, what reward have ye? In the end, this Christian love wants to be paid well.
But seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto.
All these things? Food, clothing, the necessities of life?
It appears God is a tailor then. I have looked in vain through this book. There is nothing that's free, gracious, candid, or honest. There are only bad instincts, not even the courage to have bad instincts. Everything is cowardice, self-deception.
Rejoice. Be exceedingly glad. Great is your reward in heaven. Rejoice and be exceedingly glad.
We've come such a long way since their time. Reducing humans to their form is such a lack of creativity. Did you know they had slaves? Didn't they know that all lions make a greater lion?
So, you're an artist. Have you been inspired by any philosophers, perchance?
Oh, you know, the greats. Goethe, Schopenhauer. They've given us a greater insight into the world.
Only daredevils of the spirit can climb the Olympus of appearance. Is that Parsifal?
Oh, have you heard of Wagner?
Thank you. I can't do it. I'm not strong enough.
But you are. The hidden affirmation in you is stronger than the reservations that you have. And when you have set sail, you immigrant, it is faith which compels you to do so.
But I'll be losing so much. Back there, it was comfortable.
He whose soul longs to circumnavigate the coast of this ideal Mediterranean sea, he wants to know from his own experience, to that end requires great healthiness. And great healthiness requires great sacrifice.
You're right. Well, my heart tells me is wrong, I have to leave it behind. But I'm still afraid. Can you come with me?
I can't. He who embarks on this journey must set sail alone. But don't worry. There is an as-yet undiscovered country ahead of you. Look at all this. A world so lavish in the beautiful, the strange, the questionable, the terrible, and the divine, that your curiosity about it as well as your craving to possess it shall drive you onward.
Okay.
This work belongs to the very few. Perhaps not one of them is even living yet. Maybe they will be the viewers who understand my Zarathustra. Only the day after tomorrow belongs to me. Some are born posthumously. The conditions under which I am understood, and then of necessity, I know them only too well. One must be skilled in living on mountains, seeing the wretched ephemeral babble of politics and natural and national self-seeking beneath oneself. One must have become indifferent. One must never ask if the truth is useful or if it may prove our undoing. The predilection of our strength for questions for which no one today has the courage of the forbidden, the predestination to the labyrinth, new ears for new music, new eyes for what is most distant, a new conscience for truths that have so far remained mute, and the will to the economy of the great style, keeping our strength, our enthusiasm and harness, reverence for oneself, love of oneself, unconditional freedom before oneself. Well then, such men are alone, my viewers. What matter the rest? The rest, that is merely mankind.
Of Western morality when you use that knife on people?
Oh, that the lambs dislike the great birds of prey does not seem strange. Only it gives no grounds for reproach for the great birds of prey for preying upon those little lambs that they love so much.
Follow your instincts. That's what I always say. You aren't a Christian, are you?
You hear what he said? Of course not. Do I seem to you to be a decadent and just sick person? I do not bear any of ill feelings towards myself. No. I lie in wait for the weak to stumble around my path.
I wonder why more people don't see you as admirable rather than depraved. You're an individual, a free spirit. You've resisted the whole system of morality and ethics.
I am what I am.
You clearly affirm your own life. But how do you justify affirming your own at the expense of others? Why not just make them suffer a bit and then leave them?
They are only Candela. I once asked God to strike me down. For all that I've done, I'm still here.
well, God is dead.
That bodes well for me. Shall we begin?
That afflict you. And when you have to set sail, you immigrant, it is with fate.
You laughed that time. You laughed that.
Turd against the healthy.
Start from the top. Start from the top.
That was a song. Wait, let's wait for the siren.
Did you do that?
No. That's a blooper.
Should I keep recording?
No, just cut it.
Yeah.
Close up.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'll say.
You look stupid. You suck. We don't care what you're saying. What are you even saying? We don't care what you're saying.
Your pant leg rolled up?
Josh, start clapping.
You suck. We hate you.
Please.
You're the worst.
Yeah, not towards me.
Stop it. Stop talking.
Oh, I can blur that now.
Okay.
Sorry.
Tell him.
Our dog hates you.
He even thinks you're stupid.
He thinks you suck. You don't know what you're talking about.
Yes, we got to laugh a lot.
Oh, no. Hey, maybe me.
That was
bow.
So loud.
Bow, Will. Bow down. Bow down before your king.
He's
like student
visitor.
Get down.
Spider.
I get the wrong
team.
Get down.
We own you now.
Blackmail. That's what this whole project was really about.
Did you say B? I think you meant A+.